If you're still mixing bottles and flasks by hand in your laboratory and you're running out of hands, or you just need a tool to help you multitask while you prepare the rest of your experiment, this next video is for you. Hey, I'm Andre from the John Morris Group, and if you haven't subscribed yet, please go ahead so you can keep up to date with our regular content. But today we'll be talking about flask shakers. Now, these handy apparatuses are used in laboratories to mix, agitate, or help keep substances in suspension in a tube or a flask. And they're particularly useful for applications where prolonged reciprocating shaking is required. In this video, we'll be exploring the Stuart flask shakers, model SF1. The SF1 has two arms, and each of those takes up to four clamps, allowing up to 8 bottles or flasks up to a total load of 3 kilograms. Adjusting speed or time settings is easy with these two knobs. Speed is adjustable right up to a vigorous 800 oscillations per minute, and time can be set anywhere from 10 to 60 minutes. If you need continuous operation, just turn the knob all the way to the left. To avoid splashing on startup, the SF1 features a soft start feedback controller. And to me, this product feels stable thanks to these rubber feet centered around an 8 kilogram mass. And it gives you a constant speed irrespective of the loads. And as with all Stuart products, you get a 3-year warranty, and that means you can be relaxed about their reliability and commitment to customer satisfaction. So that's the flask shaker SF1 from Stuart. If you want more detail on this handy tool, don't hesitate to leave a comment below, or simply head on over to our website via the link in the comment section for pricing or to speak with our team in real time via live chat. Don't forget, John Morris is here to help you succeed with technology. Please leave us a thumbs up if you enjoyed this content, or share this review with your colleagues or friends. Thanks so much for watching, and bye for now.